We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. Greetings, outsider. If you have some business here, would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
Here to be a companion? Well, they just let me in, so there's probably no more room.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
Not bad.
To the arm!
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland and have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like... And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the companions. Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know... My name is Eorlan Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it. Kadlak is the Harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own. Every woman, her own. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for... My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aelum. That's a good man.
Quick. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Whoa! I like your fire. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Yzgramor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here.
What now?
Ella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here in Whiterun Hold. I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission. No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand? Try not to get carried away.
Do you get to the cloud district?
Damn, you can't scare me into submission. Of course you don't. Let's go. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Somebody, tight!
Tougher than you look. You got me, fair and square. Fine, I'll take care of it. Just please leave me alone.
Time to chat with an old
friend. Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgr. Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people. I figured you had it in you. Nicely done. Skjor was looking for you earlier. Don't know. I don't like making him angry. But there is some work for you if you want it. My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me. He should be around someplace.
There you are. I did. Your time, it seemed. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another friend. He seemed a fool to me. He's right. The honor of the Companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the Companions. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in.
I hope you've read it yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread light. Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release.
What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
to end this game.
Thank you.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul to our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint. I see you've been allowed. Some take to. Well, I grow old. My mind turns. I worry that living is beast. Some may prefer it. Yes, but it's no. But you don't need. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
Are you looking for help with something? This is a busy time. It sounds like Eastmarch is too busy with their war. One of them's escaped, and you're going to fight. At this point, they don't care what happens to him. Be careful. This man is known to be dangerous. All right, then.
Gods be praised.